Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone. Go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone. I don't know no better. As you walk in the dark. But I don't know no better. So I keep doing what I know best. Yeah. You're really good at fucking with me. God, I give it to you. But I'm out here doing it to me and not for you. I done fucked around and got attached. Damn, I'm so with you. I don't know what to do. I don't know. And I should slide for you. And that's my biggest problem in denial on you. Denial, I go up and up denial for you. Probably die for you. Fuck around and lie for you. Probably cry for you. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Slinky. I'm gonna go over all of my settings for Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3. I know you guys enjoyed the little montage that edited by my boy Gold Medusa, so if you enjoyed the edit, make sure to go check out his links that will be in the description of this video. I'm just gonna go straight over to the controller options, and I'll show you guys my the keybinds I use as well. So I am on a 1.6 for the build mode and a 1.7 for the edit mode. I lowered it down just a little bit, because with the nerf to aim assist, everything, the speeds were a little too fast, so I kind of had to reduce some of my settings, so I put that down to 1.6, and my edit mode's on a 1.7. I still have my my look horizontal and vertical on 0.55 or 55%. I did think about dropping it down. You guys can work with it how you feel, but my air aim long range actually feels pretty good with these current settings, is why I have these at 55%. And also, guys, big thing, also, you guys, from the title, you guys are on linear. And you want to make sure you have all these turning boosts at 0% and at 0 seconds. That's how I use mine. From other people I've seen, I feel like they have this as well, but this is what I like to use. And I have my ADS look horizontal and vertical on a low. Mine's on 12%. With linear, everything feels fast with your aim, because it's very sensitive with the raw stick input. So I have mine on a low sensitivity. That's how I like it, but it feels good for me. So you guys can adjust it accordingly, but that's how I like to have mine. And then also for my dead zone, I'm on a 20% for the left stick, and then 15% on the right. So then moving on, I'll show you guys my keybinds real quick. Now taking a look at my controller options, I edit with the left stick. My pickaxe is going to be Rai. My jump is going to be A, switch mode is going to be B. Moving on to my edit controls, I confirm my edit with the right stick, and I reset with LB, and that's what I use. So you can, those are my double edit binds, so I'm be able to instantly edit. And that's going to be all my controls. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. I'm going to try to keep uploading Twitch highlight videos every week or so, so make sure to check out my Twitch live streams as well. Link will be in the description. I am streaming over there on the daily. It's been your boy Slinky. Everyone have a great week and stay safe. I'm out. Peace.